much farther can I go?
So many minds connected. What could they accomplish? Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish?
Damn it all.
Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask.
Thank you.
Sir Melium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish? Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly.
Damn it all!
Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish? Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish? Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish? Could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish?
Damn it all.
Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask.
Damn it all.
Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly.
Damn it all.
Amelium is right. I should get a mask. minds connected, what could they accomplish? Rippleburg could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish? Rippleburg could sustain an entire village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish?
Damn it all.
village if seeded properly. Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a mask.
don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me? No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But that cure did the trick. Quick sharp too.
I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving.
Oh, it hurts.
Girls' garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. All right. I need you to rescue my kin. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death before they ever get near it. Thank you. I only wish I could go with you. But here... I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwergar ass. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
Still breathing, despite everything. Patched up, pushing on. Let me work my magic.
There's no time to waste.
No time to rest.
deep waters.
What are you doing on Gek's raft? Where's Gek? Who are you?
Take you.
Oh!
time to waste. Haste.
Take your Impact.
With the weave.
Give up now.
I can keep going a little longer now.
The craft is ready to sail.